And Garrett took up the bass last year for me in strings because he loves playing a string instrument. And we needed a bass player. And so he said, I play guitar. I don't really play bass, but I can learn. And boy, did he. He just had that natural gift of hearing the notes and being able to find them on this great big fingerboard. So I had not heard him play guitar, but when I got this YouTube video, I said to my husband, come see this young man. You will be blown away. So I know it isn't a bass. I know it's not a soft violin. It is an electric guitar that he really, really can play, and you will be amazed. Garrett Podgorski. I'm going to go to the next one.